the music of a hip-hop band, jazz, well, you can call it that.
But this jazz retains a new format.
Point. When you misjudged us, speculated, created a fuss.
You've made the same mistake politicians have. Talking all that jazz.
Rap musicians are like jazz musicians in that they sample, or old jazz musicians used to take the saxophone and quote from standards, or take pop standards and redo them bebop style. Rap musicians take any piece of music, sound, whatever, and sort of mix them together to support their raps.
Hip-hop is what I consider the last music in modern music. And the reason why I say it's the last music, it's also a scavenger music, all right? It preys off for other music.
You don't like what I say, and you can step. I'm saying give a lady like me a little respect.
I tell you, I can't relax, you know?
It's kind of like, in a way, hip-hop has predicted the end of the world, because it's saying, like, there's no more music to create. All we can do is take bits and pieces of what we've already done, slam them together, and see if we can create fusion in room temperature.
Even though rap music has continued to evolve, it lacked national exposure on radio and TV until America's satellite music video network, MTV, created a rap music show.
Yes, yes.
Overnight, it became their number one rated program.
Yo, I'm Fab Five Freddy, and this is Yo MTV Raps. This is the Tone Loc Contest Payday.
Tone Loc, number one album last week. I mean, it's changing very fast, very fast. And MTV obviously wants to be part of it if the market's there.
It basically gave a national audience to all the people that were making rap videos and selling millions of records but weren't getting enough national exposure. So MTV got busy, gave me a job, put my man to work, and now we rolling. We living large.
I think also that now there's a rap show on a national channel, I think record companies put more money into rap videos now. So it's not like you're going to see a horrible video shot in video over a bad background, you know, getting big production. So I think it's that in turn is helping the videos look better, which in turn make the records sell.
I'm hitting harder than any other MC who try to come up and go against me.
Joy!
Palm it up,
and pain.
Keep it going now.
Sunshine!
What else?
Rain, singing now, God's children.
Just as it did for heavy metal, just as it's done for any number of white pop artists, MTV play stimulates pop radio play. Crossover is not just getting a bunch of old ladies in Omaha to buy a record because there's a nice melody, the way Whitney Houston or Lionel Richie might do it. Crossover is also getting a 16-year-old white kid who likes Metallica to also, who might also like Public Enemy. And because it's the same energy, the same attitude, did he find the same rebellious attitude?
But I'll give him a chance, cause I'm civilized. As for rest of the world, they can't realize a cell as hell. I'm a rebel, so I rebel. Between bars got me thinking like an animal.
What we're doing now is sort of outflanking the conservative media. In other words, if radio is here, black radio and white radio, and they're just these knuckleheads, these intransigent knuckleheads, and they're never going to move. So we go like this, this way, this way. Over here's your MTV Raps. Over here are these 900 telephone lines.
Inside scoop on the hip-hop scene. Just dial the number on your TV screen.
Any kid who wants to can just call up and you hear the artist talking about his new record or about what's going on in his career or whatever. And they've turned out to be enormously successful. And so we've got this tremendous exposure that we've never had before. And it almost doesn't make any difference that radio is retarded.
Regardless of the reaction to rap, it's now the cutting edge of the music industry. Mainstream acceptance appears to be inevitable.
Say yes to the master and I'm on DC.
Rap retains a certain sincerity. These kids do indeed want to reflect life, what they're about, the way they talk, the way they curse, the way they have sex. Just the way they exist is coming through in the records more so than any music of this generation. And probably more so since any music for the past 20 years or so. And that's why, without all the promotion, without the mass marketing, without the machine happening, the music still sells.
Listen up to what I'm saying here, work it out, or you ain't staying here.
Troopers and troopettes should notice.
Listen close, don't blow this chance to get next to the opposite sex. It means
if you ain't down, use the exit.
A little affection. I took a shot as a contestant on the love connection. The audience voted, and you know they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. We had a few drinks. I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. Instead, she started talking about plans for our wedding. I grabbed my coat and hit the door. I said, baby, I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't fool around with the funky cold Medina. You know what I'm saying?